every day I'm challenged with being more creative and really giving something back to our business in terms of improving processes, or, hey, I don't, like, here's an idea of what I was thinking, what do you think? And my boss literally will say, yeah, that's a great idea, we're gonna implement that. And it's like a right away, there's not a lot of bureaucracy, there's not a lot of red tape to get something done. Definitely there's a situations where you can make a difference right away, and I haven't had that in other companies. I only worked for two companies before I came to Sovos, and they were two really, really large companies. And if you want to work somewhere that you can, that people know who you are, they know your role, they know that you're the person that's going to be doing X, Y, Z in that role. If you like that, that you have a personal connection with most people in your company, at least definitely within your line of business and work group, this is the place to come. You do have the opportunity for people to know you, know what you're doing every day, know what your role is, and listen to you and trust you that you're doing those things. That's why it was the big change for me to come to Sovos, is that I feel like I'm really trusted here. I feel like I'm respected here. I feel like people know who I am because, you know, we're not some huge, huge company that you get lost in. You really can make a difference to not just your small work group, but others by interactions and being on committees. And, you know, you have the ability to make it what you want. And that's a big deal to me. You know, it was a big deal to me to get to be in a situation where you're respected, people know what you're trying to accomplish, you're all on the same page and trying to get there, and other people are trying to help you do those things. That's a big deal. And you don't get that everywhere. You don't get that everywhere.